can't we? You were there when we drove the Soviets out. People need to hear we can do it again.
I didn't think we could do it then, and it took 10 years. Better to say nothing.
Hello? How did you find this place? What brought you here? War is coming. We have to prepare.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle, then I need more fire.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know how much more time I have left to forge.
We can make points faster than broadheads. That should be our focus.
Jacob said they promised to keep them safe.
No, we never recovered from the Soviets. And now this.
Damn it.
Just keep your eyes
if you want to help, you should head down to the lower village.
I'll do what I can.
You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for.
Soviets left everything when we drove them out. Most of... Oh, and she's off.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders. And it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
I'll see what I can round up.
Thank you. Bring them back to me when you found them. Do you have the supplies we need?
Hello.
Fires still rage in the outer districts. The last of the wooden buildings will be consumed by nightfall. The heart of our city.
Ones. You scoffed at learning your letters. Said it had nothing to do with hunting.
Thank you.
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do.
It's not enough. We have to make do.
Here you are. This should be everything you asked for.
Good, good. Leave some of the supplies in the basket there, and we'll finish the repairs.
But I need you to bring the rest of the supplies down to the tower by the lakeshore. When you're done, meet me back here.
There has to be more.
Send someone to go look.
Send who, exactly? Everyone's heading down to the lower village to prepare.
I'm telling you, you have to... improvise for now.
There's got to be something down there. Astonishing. This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy. What are they doing here?
A gold belt buckle. Decorative, but strong and functional. It appears to be part...
have left my wife in the care of these physicians. The sickness became exactly what we feared as her skin turned to scales and she lost all feeling in her extremities. They say there is nothing.
Golden necklace of incredible detail. Whoever made it, it's the equal of anything found in the Empire. There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow. There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow. Fascinating. It's perfectly preserved. There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow. There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow. There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow. There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow. There's a lever up there.
Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow. There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow. There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow. That should hold. Just need to find a way up. We are crippled by our isolation. We have with us the combined medical knowledge of the Empire, a millennia of learning. An old codex. Looks to be a treatise on the connection between the body and the mind.
Hello? So remote, yet so beautiful. Will likely come. The air.
Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are calm.
Others in the valley.
You should have seen the last batch. Once it caught, we couldn't put it out.
Even if it won't, the smell alone would be enough to drive them away.
Hello. Trinity being here, the people they're hurting, that's down to me. I led them here. God, it's happening again, isn't it? People are suffering because of my actions. No, you can't think like this, Lara, or you really will drive yourself crazy. Trinity would have found this place sooner or later. At least I have the chance to help stop them. Of getting to the divine source first and using it to benefit the world rather than cause more pain and suffering. Just need to focus. For everyone who's gone before. For everyone I've lost. Just keep moving.